Oh yeah, I should for today's video. Now guys, we do not make these things up one bit. From Digital Asset Investor, eyes are peeled open, guys. Look at this, right? Brad Garlinghouse, he just liked this tweet. If you go to his likes, the proof is in the pudding. Our time is coming, right? I love XRP. Again, guys, look at this. This is probably a hint, right, from Brad Garlinghouse that our time is truly inbound. Why? Because with recently with the events that just took place with the SEC and Ripple case, right? Do we see the things that's happening, guys? Probably there are no coincidences. Brad Garlinghouse loves to give sense, right? Guys, this smile right here just says it all, right? Just tells it all that everything will be fine at the end of the day. If you go to Linda P. Jones tweet, where is the Ripple lawsuit? It seems to be missing from the SEC website, as you see right here. You guys can see Ripple Labs, not there. This was posted, this tweet was posted a few days before the Fair Notice Defense event that took place, right? Which is interesting to say at least. Remember, I don't believe there are any coincidences, guys, right? They do lay down hints here and there, like an owl. Now, Bitboy Crypto suit up. The Ripple case has all but been assured at this point. The Fair Notice Defense can now be played and the SEC is out of cards. XRP moon season is upon us. Again, very beautifully commented, guys, because the SEC did not tell Ripple that, hey, XRP is a security literally a decade ago, right? So this is how the case is basically done and over with, guys. If you go to Brad Garlinghouse suite, now let's talk about the executive order. Now, it seems like everyone thinks the executive order is good for Bitcoin, but is it truly? From Brad Garlinghouse, like many of you, I thought the Biden's admin's executive order would acknowledge crypto, but not detail specifics on next steps for regulation. However, I was pleasantly surprised and inspired by the executive order acknowledging the need for evolution and alignment of the government's approach to crypto, right? If you go down here, first and foremost, this is an affirmation that crypto is here to stay. Again, guys, XRP is basically is here to stay, right? The White House finally says what we and the industry have been saying for years. If the US wants to maintain its status as a responsible tech leader, it needs to provide a clear regulatory framework for an industry that's exploding in growth. Again, guys, regulation seems to be where? Up on the horizon, right? Years of damage done by the SEC's regulation by enforcement approach can be undone through collaborations between all agencies, right? Ripple stands ready to educate and assist. Again, guys, look at that. Ripple is here. Again, Ripple is where? On the right side of history with XRP, guys. If you go to the next tweet from Leia, Biden's executive order confirms a CBDC future. Again, it's about the CBDC narrative, guys. Listen very carefully.
President Biden's cryptocurrency executive order. Let's get into it. He's mandated the Treasury Department to publish a report about the future of money and the problems with the traditional financial system. Not bad. But the bad part is the executive order places urgency on exploring and developing a CBDC. This is concerning because CBDCs are centralized digital government currencies. Governments can program the money, taking away your financial freedom to spend as you wish if you're not a good citizen. For example, you attended that freedom protest, now the government can confiscate your money and they can program it so you can't spend it as you like. Essentially, CBDCs are a more efficient, tyrannical, authoritarian enslavement machine. I hope you're buying Bitcoin.
All right, guys, number one, banks, central banks are not going anywhere, right? They love their power. So what are we going to do? Are we just going to let this opportunity pass by us, right? If you can't beat them, you might as well join them, guys, because we know they're literally going to be deploying these CBDCs anytime very soon now. Why? Because the nerds are ramping up from Patrick. Look at this. Bad news for Bitcoin and cryptocurrency in the EU. I'm pretty sure it's only for Bitcoin, guys, and probably Ethereum as well, right? The proof of work ban has basically made its way back into the draft of the European Parliament that will be voted on in the committee on Monday. Wow. Again, guys, addressing what proof of work? What is proof of work? Bitcoin. Bitcoin has to go. What? Guys, we literally talked about this so many times. Again, no one else basically stated this, but we did. The XRP community did. Guys, look at this. Crypto assets shall be subject to minimum environmental sustainability standards. Right again. Wow, mining has to go away because of what? The greener narrative, right? Agenda. So it will affect Bitcoin as well. Guys, the ban of Bitcoin is inbound. The destruction of Bitcoin is incoming. Is it time, right? Why? Because Brad Garlinghouse states 99% of crypto will probably go to zero. Again, they tell you in front of your face, but do people listen?
Brad, tell me here then, you know, where does this go? I mean, let's have a look at effectively what we have. We've got so many cryptocurrencies out there. You're one of the front runners, but the thing is, are there too many of you guys?
You know, actually, I agree with you. I think there are too many. There are around 3,000 different digital assets that trade on a daily basis now. I think, you know, people that run into that market and try to show that they can solve a problem, they can deliver a customer need. I have said publicly before that I think 99% of all crypto probably goes to zero. But there is that 1% where I think that is focused on solving a real problem for real customers and is able to do that at scale. And that's going to be game changing. And I think that's going to continue to grow significantly in the decades ahead.
Again, guys, 99% has to go. And now there's literally 15,000 plus cryptos or digital assets, right, being traded. All these S coins and meme coins has to go away. Guys, listen to Brad Garlinghouse, right? Back here, that smile tells you all, guys. It tells you all you need to know. Why? Because Bitcoin Magazine has tweeted, Bill Gates, I'm not bullish on Bitcoin. Again, Bill Gates is telling you, Bill Gates is what partnered with Ripple, right? His foundation, if I'm not mistaken. Guys, we do not make these things up. They're in the know, and we are too. Why? Crypto Willis, you know, just in, Canadian police have seized over $28 million worth of Bitcoin from a former government employee. Again, Bitcoin has to go away. Look at all these bad narratives, right? Hanging on to Bitcoin. Remember, as soon as the strings are cut, it's over. Yup. There we go. Why? Because the narratives are ramping up once again. From Blockworks, breaking Biden to sign an executive order to explore a CBDC and evaluate crypto risks. Right again. Biden. CBDCs. Everyone's saying CBDCs are not the answer, right? But the governments, the central bankers, that's their narrative, right? If you go here from Ripple, we slightly touched on this topic yesterday. CBDCs in the Americas, implications, opportunities, and adoption. Guys, from Ripple themselves, CBDCs, central bank digital currencies. They seem to be literally upcoming, guys. Look at this. This because central bank digital currencies have the potential to help digitize entire economies and are a powerful next step on the journey towards the Internet of Value, right? Where money moves like information today. What Ripple's VP of central bank engagement says is Ripple's vision is to move money like information does today. Guys, XRP will basically be the bridge of all of these coins, right? Again, they need interoperability, right? And how will that play out? Oh, because of XRP. Look at this, guys. Whatever the future holds for CBDCs, be it layering on smart contracts or an uptick in retail use cases, Ripple's Director of Business Development for CBDCs reminded participants that it will arrive faster than we expect. Come on, 10 years, quote, 10 years, even 10 days is a lifetime in this space, end quote. There we go, guys. Expect the unexpected because it could be deployed tomorrow. Wouldn't you say so? You don't say. Stefan Asudo, someone is once again doing a good job proving that good news for Ripple have no correlation with XRP's price. Again, this is the craziest comments, right? Because that seems to be actually true, guys. So basically, we went up, we exploded, right? Guess what happened? This is when the news came out yesterday, right? The event, and then we dumped back down. Why? Because what is there? The Ripple price suppression team, right, doing this to prove to the SEC that, hey, when good news comes or XRP is not correlated with Ripple, right? And it seems to me that the Ripple suppression team is doing a very nice job at hand. Guys, all the proof is right there that what XRP is literally heavily suppressed, right? It 100% is. Every other coin has reached a new all-time high, basically, except XRP and a few others. But XRP definitely suppressed to the highest potential. It's absolutely insane, guys, and mind-boggling to say the least. But anyways, that's all for you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys have, please leave a like, subscribe, and subscribe to my channel. It's an amazing day, and you guys, see ya.